It isn't here.
No.
What are you doing?
Garrett! That book you gave me. It's gone!
Where's Basso?
The thief taker general dragged him off along with some of my graven. He's taken it. I should have known the Baron would do this.
You're telling me my friend's been beaten and dragged, all because of that book?
What's so important about it?
It holds many secrets we thought to be lost.
But within it, I believe, there is the key to saving this city, saving all of us from the gloom. And yet I know the Baron would not use it for such good. And now he has it! Basso knew that book was important.
Lucky for you, it's still here then. Basso's no idiot.
Fuck.
Sounds like a good read. Where'd they take Basso?
To the keep, but it's well guarded. You can't just walk in the door.
That's good. I'm not a big fan of doors.
It's not possible. Oh, wait. There may be a way.
Go on.
Jake. Loyal, devoted to the cause, wanted to strike the Baron in his heart, so he's been studying the keep for some time. He knows a way in.
How do I find this Jacob?
Alas, the Baron hasn't chained up a greystone as a message to those who might oppose him. Tortured, but alive.
Once I find my fence, I'll see about your graven.
We're not so different, you and I. Garrett. It'll change. One day the people will think.
You think too much of the people. All right. Let's see if Orion's man, Jacob, knows anything. I'll find him at Greystone Plaza.
Something that might interest you.
Watch yourself out there.